Just for the record, I have a sample of the oil that was pulled out of the transmission. Here's the cup from the previous video that we pulled it out of. You can see the residue and the oil in that cup. And then here is the smart water bottle that we have poured the sample into. We're gonna keep that sample for you guys in case you wanna see it.